Good evening, Nathaniel Washburn. This is Peter Erickson. We are Campfire Demo, having a holiday special here in Osuna Park. We hope you enjoy. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the snow. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old. This is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Christmas, and what have we done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so happy Christmas, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Have a very Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you. All right, so if you've seen Campfire Demo before, you know we like to get audience involvement and get different people up on the stage. So we're going to bring John Sefton back up. Give John a nice warm welcome. John's going to play bass for us tonight. Last time he played guitar for us, and so he's multi-talented, so he's going to play bass tonight.
Maybe.
All right, this is Winter Wonderland. As we dream
fire to face unafraid the plans that we made walking in a winter wonderland. Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. With the lights on the tree, I'm watching them shine. You should be here with me. Baby, please come home. Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. If there was a way I could hold back these tears, but it's Christmas Day. Baby, please come home.
So to make it even more fun, I'm going to bring another guest up. Mary Lou Stevens is here. She's going to sing a song with these two gentlemen. She's going to sing Santa Claus is Coming to Town. So all you boys and girls, hope you've been good.
Is coming to town.
One more round of applause for Mary Lou, the beautiful Mary Lou, and our wonderful bass player. Another round of applause for John Sefton. Thank you, John, for playing with us.
Yeah, awkward. Awkward. Awkward.
Thanks, John. If you know this one, feel free to sing along. Melakalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melakalikimaka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melakalikimaka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas to you. Melakalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melakalikimaka is Hawaii's way to say thanks, John, for the shaker. Everybody knows this one, so we expect you to sing along. Guaranteed.
Two, three, four. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Woo-hoo. Thank you. This is a silly Christmas song. Have fun.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication and she stumbled through the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and the pudding made of fig, silver candles that would have just matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, you better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who plays with elves and drives with sleigh. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. And you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Come on, Grandpa! Grandma! grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and grandpa, we believe.
Merry Christmas.
Almost.
Thanks, Jason.
We're going back to the 80s with this one just for you. This is Wham, Last Christmas.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas. I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying, I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kissed me now, I know you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Crowded room and friends with tired eyes, I'm hiding from you and your soul love eyes. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year. Doesn't surprise me, but a face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore me apart. Ooh, ooh, now I found a real love, you never fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, and you gave me away. And this year, I'll give it to someone special.
Thank you. Again, thanks for coming out. We are Campfire Demo. This is Peter Erickson. I'm Nathaniel Washburn. Thanks for joining us tonight. We appreciate it. We're doing this holiday concert in the beautiful Osuna Park with this wonderfully beautiful tree behind us. Thanks to Mary Lou.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells. Christmas time in the city. Stoplights dressed in bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all this bustle, you'll hear. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Thank you. Person up. Says my brother's here. He gets to sing. This is Jason. He's going to sing Silent Night with me. Tender and mild, sleep in heaven. He did that with no practice. I put him right on the spot. He didn't even know. This is the first Noel.
So deep, Noel, Noel.
right, we got just a few more. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10, listening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight you see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pencil that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. Thank you. All right, this next song is my wife's favorite song. We just celebrated our 17th year of marriage, and I would like to dedicate this to you. So I love you. This is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. This is her favorite Christmas song. Should have said that. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest. A merry little Christmas now. Thank you. All right, we got two more. Oh, we have a guitar switch. Once again, thanks for joining us out here in Osuna Park. Having fun with the holiday special. We appreciate it. Hope you're staying warm. You have sound? Hold on, play. The stars are brightly shining. It is
Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt his worth. A thrill of hope for the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, or hear the angel voices, or night divine, oh night when Christ was born, oh night divine, oh night divine. Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we with all our hearts. We praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord. Then ever, ever praise we Noel. Noel, oh night divine. Noel, Noel, oh night divine.
All right, this is the last one. Since it is a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, we're going to close it out with Auld Lang Syne. Sing along if you know it.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne. Thank you. incense before God and never brought to mind. Should all the acquaintance be for God and days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take for auld lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for auld lang syne.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Once again, we're Campfire Demo. This is Peter Erickson. I'm Nathaniel Washburn. Thanks for braving the cold with us. We appreciate it. Hope you guys all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.